Hello, myself Maksudam, assistant professor of faculty of pharmaceutical science. So as I have discussed in my previous video regarding the introduction part of this bioassay of histamine on genetic ileum. Okay, so here we will be performing this is the second part. So this is the instrumental setup. Okay, so we will have a student organ bath. Okay, and here in this tube we have to attach the tissue or organ for which we are going to check the activity. Okay, and this is nothing but a water bath. Actually it maintains a constant temperature, okay, within the chamber. Okay, and here this temperature regulator is there. Okay, and from this actually one lever is connected with the rotary drum. Okay, so this black area we can consider as a thymograph setup, okay, which is having attachment with the tissue. Okay, so to which we are going to test. Okay, so below here we can select the dose of histamine of unknown concentration. Okay, and in this thymograph only, the dose as well as the response will be shown. So let us see here, the first dose 0.1. Let us inject it. Okay, so here for 0.1, this is the response, it has been found. Okay, next we will double the dose, that is 0.2. Four, 8. So after giving each dose, one response will be there, and then it will be 1.6. Inject, and then 3.2. Six point four, thirteen point two, then 6.4. Then again we will put one more dose, that is 2. Okay, so you can see here after giving the dose 26.4 and 53.2, the response height is coming as the same. So actually this is the concentration, that is 26.4 is the concentration, unknown concentration provide the maximum effect, or that is 100% of response can be achieved. And this what term is there? Okay, so this 26.4 and 53.2. So at this level, the drug has achieved its 100% of effect, and this effect is known as ceiling effect. Okay, after this, if we increase another more addition of the drug, then also the response cannot be increased; it will remain same. So for the result part. This response height as well as their individual concentration have to be considered, and